Sunday lazy day, waking up late. Been up for a couple hours, but I haven't gotten out of bed yet. So, day in the life. I'm going to take you guys through my day for the most part. Today's back day, so I'll show you just my meals and whatnot throughout the day. Just what's going on. 11 weeks out today. How we're looking. It's a gloomy day out. Nasty. Nothing going on. Right now is that weird transition from spring, or from winter to spring, where everything just looks like crap and it's gloomy out. You don't know if you should wear a jacket or not. And then everyone gets sick. That's what the time of year is. Everyone's about to get sick. Not getting sick. Alright, let's go eat. Got my Arnold shorts on. You mad, bro?
Well, alright.
Alright, I'm gonna show you the smoothie that I have every single morning. Right here.
Start off with 184 grams of egg whites. Ooh, went over by a couple. That's okay for now. Usually it's not, but that's alright.
Next up is 140 grams. Frozen blueberries. Yes. 13 grams of this milled flaxseed. 200 grams of unsweetened vanilla almond milk. 40 grams of fresh kale, and one scoop of the CelluCor whey. I'm doing cookies and cream today. It's gonna be good. Usually I do add a banana to it also. I add 100 grams of banana, but I don't have any right now, so that's all right. I'll just be a little lower on carbs. Alright, so here we go. I got half a cup of oats here with some cinnamon, and I got my smoothie. Breakfast is served. Got my dude Nick here making a shake too. Morning breakfast. Ooh. Yep, you guys gotta try these shakes. Alright, it's 2 o'clock. I've still not had much to eat besides what I already showed you guys. And so right now I'm going to have a serving of almonds. And I'm going to, I think we're going to go to the gym around 4 or so. I'm going to have some simple carbs before the gym, probably have some cereal. I'm still, I'm trying to eat a lot healthier this year than what you guys have previously seen me doing. Technically I'm still following if it fits your macros, but my main food sources are just chicken and fish and lean beef, and then my fats are mainly avocados and almonds, and then my carbs are mainly like sweet potatoes, rice cakes, oats, but I'm also having a lot of cereal too, because that's the one thing that I just add in there for my I guess that's the one if it fits your macros thing that I'm doing. For no particular reason, I'm just enjoying eating healthy right now. So I got 28 grams of almonds, and it is 17 grams of fat, I believe. Yeah, 15 grams of fat. So I like to get a decent amount of fat in me before I get to the gym. A lot of people neglect that. They think, oh, I just need the carbs before the gym. If I don't have fat in me, I feel like ass. So definitely get the fat in you before you get to the gym. And I'll show you guys the next meal. I'm gonna have a bowl of cereal in a little bit, and then we'll probably get going. Lift some weights. Do some bag. Dunkin' Donuts, iced coffee, with some Splenda in it for them energy gains. Ooh, it's good. Hazelnut. We getting there. Got a long ways to go, but we'll get there. All right, here's my favorite meal of the day. 2 servings of a 90s childhood. Cinnamon, what is it called? French Toast Crunch. 24 grams of carbs and 28 grams of cereal. 1 gram of fat, 1 gram of protein. At 2 servings. So we're heading to the gym after this. And yeah, time to smash them back. Hey Lee,
you're back.
Come here. Having some Greek yogurt right before the gym. I got a sweet potato warming up too. I'm gonna have like 100 grams of sweet potato. That's all. Nothing big, but just a little more carbs before the gym because I was only at 110. So I want to get around up towards 150. So I'm gonna shoot for 40 more grams right now. See what we can do. There's a sweet potato. Nice. Went with 140 grams, guys. Nick, come here. Went with 140 grams. I already introduced Nick, kind of, but it's Nick.
What's up, guys?
Nick was my roommate in college. He's the one who got me into bodybuilding. We're going to kill some back. I'm 11 weeks out. He is. We're not exactly sure what show he's gonna be doing this year, but he's on prep right now. Time to kill it.
It's snowing out. I don't understand this. Nor do I like it. I hate when it snows. I thought that spring was right around the corner, but apparently not. It's a 30-minute drive to my gym. I live in a small town in New York. Pretty awesome town though. Born and raised here. I enjoy it. Nick likes people here, right?
Well, I love the people here. Don't like the weather here.
Pretty cool people to live. Nick lives in a town up near Syracuse, New York. Not too far away. It's like a solid hour and a half drive, but it's right next to where we went to college. So he gets to drive down every once in a while.
Kevin and I are on our way out to San Diego because we had enough of this garbage weather.
Yeah. Maybe San Diego in the future. I don't know. I'm looking to move this summer into a city somewhere. I don't know where. But hey, it's nice that Nick got me into bodybuilding 4 or 5 years ago. And we get to still kill the weights every once in a while because we're not too far from each other. So, but hey, screw this weather. It was like beautiful out the other day. Now it's just shit. All right. Nick's in the background. We're starting off with some lat pull downs. Got Brian Wags here. Waggies. Austin Kahapka. Austin's doing his first show. He's one of my clients this year. Doing his first show May 23rd, Men's Physique.
Show the guns.
There's the guns. Oh yeah, we're ready. Superman.
First exercise, lat pull downs, wide grip. 1 second squeeze. 10 forward.
Next exercise, T
T-bar rows, squeeze it for a second at the top, super setting again with the forward pull down. Squeeze that. Squeeze it.
There we go. There we go. Go down slow. Contract the whole time. Hold the tension. Slow. There we go.
Do it for Neverland Ranch.
Come on. Over there in the seat. That's cool. We grow.
Yep. Alright.
Go, Donatello. Donatello is a fucking...
Yeah,
we are.
Low row, the machine. I don't think we're going to go over two plates. We might put a quarter on it. Just feeling the squeeze out. Exercise we're gonna do. It's a superset. Dumbbell rows, dumbbell deadlifts, 5-5, 5-5. Then we're supersetting over here. Some leg weights, some arm rows.
Yeah.
Yep.
There
we go. Come on now. Boom, right into it. Right into it. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on now. Awesome workout, rough but awesome, and we finished it with a couple sets of biceps, just lightweight. On the preacher curls we did like, what we do, four sets, just lightweight on there, focusing on the squeeze a little bit more. Right now I'm doing 20 minutes of cardio, burning about 300 calories. That's what I've been doing for the past, going on week 5 now. Every day, there's been a couple days where I missed it, but yeah, cardio is just nice and easy right now. And yeah, looking forward to the season this year. It should be a good year. Feeling awesome. I feel like I'm way ahead of schedule, but I'm not gonna let that slow me down. I'd rather come in early than not at all. And I might do a show before Nationals, we'll see. Warm-up show, Pittsburgh Pro or something. I don't know, we'll see. Nick right here and Austin. These guys did a good job. Nick's on his show prep grind right now too. Austin is on his grind. Austin's 9 weeks out from, what is it, Lehigh Valley? Lehigh Valley show, Austin?
Allentown.
Wait a minute, what are those guns right there?
Austin, what are those guns you got going on there, huh? Oh, God. You might have to switch over to bodybuilding. Who knows? Because it might be too big. But, all right, guys. I'm going to finish up this cardio. See you in a bit. All right, I completely forgot to show my last meal after the gym. So, what I had here. I'm still eating the rice, but I had that's a cup of white rice. And then right here, this is a turkey breast that I cooked yesterday. I'm having 6 ounces of turkey breast. And then, I'm not exactly sure how many, I didn't weigh the asparagus, but asparagus too with it. And right now I'm going to also have a serving of almonds again, 28 grams of almonds. I am so freaking dead from that workout. That was rough, real rough. Still got a lot to eat tonight though. It is now 10:45. I got another meal coming right now. Check it out.
6 ounces of the turkey breast again, 3 ounces of asparagus, and the other half of, you can see it down there, that rice, it's down there somewhere. Another half of that rice when there's mustard on it.
The rice from the last meal, it was a full cup of dry. It was a full cup of dry food. There we go. Sorry guys, I got this on manual focus because it's better. So I can show you guys more things. So just bear with me sometimes when I'm focusing it. So, where's the mustard? There it is. Yeah, so the last meal I had a full cup of rice. So this meal, I split in half for the two meals. Simple as that. I'm exhausted tonight. I'm so exhausted. I gotta go make some plans in a minute. A bunch of new clients signed up, so I have to go get that ready, get some of my show prep people ready for the week, and so they can start up tomorrow. And yeah, so I got a little bit of work to do tonight. I got one more meal to eat. I still got, my fat's almost kicked. I got a little bit more fat, I'm gonna have a couple more almonds for that. I got about 25 more grams of carbs to eat, and 40 grams of protein to eat. So I'm gonna get some egg whites in me. I think I'm gonna have some serving of oats before bed. That, or maybe some blueberries, because blueberries are the bomb. But we'll see. We'll see. All right. Before bedtime now, I gotta get these last 40 grams of protein in. So I'm not hungry at all. I forgot to mention also that I had a rice cake in the gym, so that was 10 grams of carbs, nothing to worry about at all. I just want to let you guys know everything I've had today. I'm about to have one more serving of my the cereal that I had earlier, because I still need roughly 30 grams of carbs. So I'm going to eat that here in a minute. And then for the protein, you guys, I mean, for someone who wants to get their protein in, but doesn't want to eat food right now, what I'm doing here, I got my egg whites, and I'm trying to hit 368. Come on, a little more. There we go, 370. Close enough, because I'm actually a little under the protein still. It's like 4 grams under, so that's fine. I don't know how you guys feel about this. I don't really like egg whites this year. I don't like sitting down and eating cooked egg whites. So what I would rather do is pour out 2 cups of egg whites, put your pinky in the sky, say hello to Gaines. It's not exactly good though. Ooh. Oh gosh. All right, so here's to my very last meal of the day. It is my last carb meal. I got everything else hit. Like I told you guys, I'm trying to eat as clean as I can this year. I'm eating like 6 meals a day or so, you guys saw today. And this here, which is a meal that I had earlier, I didn't plan on having this tonight. This is the French toast cereal. For all the gains. Oh my gosh, it's so good though. With almond milk. unsweetened almond milk, vanilla flavored. And basically what I'm doing is trying to eat very whole foods all day long. Besides before the gym, I have this bowl of cereal because I like the sugar before the gym that's in this. Because obviously, you know, this isn't a complex carb. But then at the end of the night, if I'm just full like I am right now, hence why I just ate egg whites instead of, or why I just drank egg whites instead of eating them or eating chicken again or turkey or whatever it is, I'm going to eat this because that's where my if it fits your macros falls into play. This year, I have nothing against if it fits your macros. You guys know I've been a huge fan of it in the past. It's worked really well for me. Just this year, I'm trying to eat healthier just because I want to for my own personal being. But I'm not going to say no to a bowl of cereal when I can make it fit at the end of the night for now. We'll see once I might experiment with, you know, manipulating sodium and whatnot and playing with that closer to the show. But yeah, so here's my last meal. I hope you guys enjoyed this whole day in the life video. I'm going to show you guys in a minute what I look like before going to bed. So here we go. Let me enjoy my cereal. Bye. Alright, so I forgot to mention also, I completely forgot I ate this. I had an ice cream bar today. So there's another macro food for you. To answer the questions I'll probably get, why didn't I not just have two scoops of whey protein instead of the egg whites? Because the protein I have right now has carbs in it, and I wanted just pure protein. So that's why I had the egg whites. Also, for you guys who are concerned about me drinking raw eggs, it's pasteurized, so it's safe. So let me show you, before my camera dies, what the final numbers were today. 57 fat, right there on the top. Hopefully you can see it. 57 fat, total carbs is 298. If it'll focus, come on. 298 carbs, and where's the protein? 236 grams of protein. So that's not too bad. I was trying to hit 60 grams of fat, 300 grams of carbs, and 240 grams of protein. So that's close enough for the day. I don't want to eat anything else and go over. So perfect. All right, now I'm just trying to show you guys the difference between a morning and night body. Right now, here's a nighttime body. Much more full of food, but also a little fuller. Water, got a gallon of water in me right there. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I'll be making more videos like this. If you have any recommendations or anything you guys want me to do, let me know. I'll make the videos, and hope you guys enjoyed me keeping up with these uploads. See you guys next time.